gonna be a monster, man. Shit.
We ain't gonna get that.
It's gonna be a monster.
Ever since I was 13, my biggest problem has been just to find the right road to get to that rainbow that everybody talks about. You know, like most people get close enough to count the stripes, but they don't have enough guts to reach out and take that pot of gold.
And what are you going to do?
I'm going to walk off with the whole pot.
You going to share that with anyone?
There's a possibility I might share it with a little lady I just met who calls herself Diane. It's not going to be easy, though, baby. It's not going to be easy. It's going to be hard work.
I really have a lot of good feelings. I know when I first saw you, I just wanted to touch you and hold you. And there's an incredible excitement about you. Something very powerful.
Yeah, I had those good feelings about you when I first saw you.
So where do we go from here?
We go all the way to the top if you're not afraid.
Everything's gonna be all right. I'm gonna be everything to you. I'm gonna be your father. I'm gonna be your friend. I'm gonna be your lover. But you gotta believe in me. You gotta believe that everything I tell you to do is for the best. For the both of us, okay?
Let's have a drink.
Here's a toast to what we're getting at.